Cough.
She had the most common lung cancer, adenocarcinoma.
An ABC 27 special presentation.
Prostate cancer usually refers to prostate adenocarcinoma, where adeno means gland and carcinoma refers to
We can give them additional names, for example, an adenocarcinoma.
An adenocarcinoma of the lung, which is the most common type of lung cancer. Adenocarcinoma comes from the concept that...
Or maybe it has glandular formation under a hematoxylin eosin stain, so it's an adenocarcinoma of the colon.